By and by, they come to a hole in the ground. Bod doesn't see it. He's still dreaming of strawberries. Frank is so busy thinking about what Bod can be thinking about that he doesn't even notice that Bod has disappeared. He, too, walks into the hole. And Barlimo is so busy thinking about what Bod and Frank can be thinking about that he doesn't see the hole either. Nor does Aunt Flo.